Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to remove the Meet Now icon in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. To remove Meet Now using the Group Policy Editor, open a run box, type in gpedit.msc and click OK. Navigate to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Start Menu, and the Taskbar. Locate and double-click on the policy Remove the Meet Now icon. Double-click on it and choose Enabled. Click Apply. Click OK. Restart the system to let the changes take effect. If you wish to do this in the Registry Editor, open the Registry Editor. If you want to disable it for all users, navigate to H key local machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Policies, Explorer. For a single user, you're looking for a D word, Hides Cam Meet Now. If it doesn't exist, right click to create it, Hide CAMEET Now. If it does, or when you create it, you want to give it a value of 1. If later on you wish to re-enable it, then just reset the value to 0. Restart your system to allow the changes to take effect. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.